Well, it really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Mertens. And it's a quality pass. Mertens! Pogba. Wijnaldum now. Here's Danny Ings. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, that's the end of that for now. Really a very poor ball. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club league.
Well, these landmarks, the first one is always the best one. And then there's 50, then there's 100. It won't be long before he hits that 100 mark, but celebrate the 50 today, he's deserved it.
And threading it forward. He's managed to get in behind. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, as we can see here, the defenders think they've got him under huge amounts of pressure, holds everybody off, and still puts the ball in the back of the net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Useful looking ball. Mertens. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. This might pay dividends. Danny Ings! And it might be almost what you might keeper's contribution, but what next? A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Modric. Now Eder Militao. Alan. Failed to keep hold of it. Nelson Semedo, tremendously strong in the tackle. And showing fine vision. Dalglish in position. Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Bernardo Silva. Danny Ings now. Not a good pass. He's in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Rashford. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Mertens. Dalglish. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Kenny Dalglish, straight down the throat of the opposition. Green. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can they slot it home? It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
And here's Alan. Now Griezmann. Alan. Kenny Dalglish. Mertens. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Scope for them to produce something exciting. Possession one. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Mertens. Can they take the lead? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Whipped in by Griezmann. Gets puts his glove on it. Well, he's outplayed and outfought. Must score! Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Now Griezmann. Dalglish. Mertens. Griezmann. And here's Dembele. It's there for him. It could be up for grabs. Greenwood.
Well, sometimes you need a bit of good fortune.
And in with a real chance. Danny Ings! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Number 10, Danny Ings.
The ball with David Luiz. Dembele. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Far from a good pass. A highly purposeful attack, this. They could nudge in front. Well, the challenge was clear. Keeper did his job to begin with. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Bernardo Silva. Wijnaldum. Greenwood. A glorious chance. And a goal!
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Number 10.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Modric.
The fourth official has indicated
Mertens.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Can they switch to an even higher gear? He has time to play it over. Wonderful chance. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Mertens passing it around with aplomb. Opportunity it is. It must go in, surely. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And providing width. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, that is how to play advantage. Modric. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Nothing wrong with that idea. Pogba! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Gnabry. Alan. Now Mertens. And that's some goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Oh, a nice looking pass. And it's gone in! And if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. It's with Bernardo Silva. Danny Ings now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And Mohamed Salah now. Marcus Rashford. Greenwood. Here's Danny Ings. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, a lovely ball. What a vital intervention. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Pogba has it. Could be a chance to break here. And showing fine vision. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, Derek, there's not much room for error in this one, but it's a perfect execution just to lift it over the keeper. Great goal.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. It's with Alan. Mertens. Jadon Sancho. Chance on for Mertens! And a goal! Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. A chance maybe from the wide position. We're looking to set the... Mertens! Greenwood. Rashford. Take some progress. Oh, he's through here. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Number 10.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. Greenwood. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. An incisive pass. Sancho. Possession one. And very deftly cut out. Sancho. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the decision is one of offside here. That's very effective, good high pressing. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Now Griezmann. Ings. A really sumptuous ball. Well, not quite. This is Salah. Modric. Jadon Sancho. Mertens. Salah might really be able to trouble them here. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Less than convincing. Running towards goal. Danny Ings! And touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, it's one thing to win the ball. Now, what can you do with it? And that is offside. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
And providing width. Salah does thrive on veering in field. Ramos completely on top of the situation.
Well, it's really important the players try and recognise this noise in the ground and use that to gain an equaliser.
Now Mo Salah. Jadon Sancho. He's got the right idea with that pass. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser.
And in with a real chance. Still alive. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, he's given it away. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? He's in with a chance. Superb piece of... This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now... They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net.